Man in the Sun is a novel by Hassan Kanafani, who was a Palestinian author, journalist, and spokesperson for the Popular Front for the Liberation of Palestine. He was killed when he was only 36 and is a very interesting person, which is also why I recommend reading this book. This book itself is about three Palestinian refugees who need to cross the border from Iraq to Kuwait to work there, and another Palestinian refugee who is already working in Kuwait and tries to help them. It reminded me a lot of things which happen nowadays, and also I've talked to Palestinians who say Hassan Kanafani and his book are still relevant for them today, so do read it.